Scott's Wild Camper, the wild camping channel for the great outdoors.
Start of a trip, England.
Yeah.
What have you got to say to that, Sinclair? It's going to be great walking in this. We're so excited. Oh, yeah. Oh! Just coming through Coldstream on the way to the Cheviots. And I said, what the hell is there in the tree? And the little hand-knitted poppies. Oh, they're lovely. Purple poppies. Everybody's gone poppy mad this year. How lovely. Yep. God, I haven't been here for years. That's great.
It's good. Nick Ross Sturgeon. Shake of all the hat on. I didn't know there's three of those connections always.
Oh. Let the wind blow high, let the wind blow low.
Yeah, I walked up from that last game, Max. I didn't realise I thought I'm back at the wrong turn, yeah. Because there's no cars behind this, I'm thinking. It was dark, I've only been here once. I'm thinking there's
you took your t-shirt in, or do you think you should? Are you
saying? I'm not sure.
Ah, you need a purse, mate.
Aye. Have you got sparring boots?
He's got no boxer shorts on.
No, I'm not.
Oh, this is. I can't put this.
No, I've
got. See, there, what's up? It's
in the floor, mate. Oh, my God. Have you shaved your legs as well? Yeah.
Start the hut up here with him.
Sorry.
He's transforming.
Right, come on then, Mark. Everybody up. Mark, give us a 12. One, two, three. All yay! Eyes on me. Pete. Pete's up next. Pete, you're up next. Give her a 12.
Boots on.
We like it. We like it.
Loose. A bit less loose.
Right, Sinclair, put the video camera down.
Oh, dear.
Right.
Actually, come on, is it on?
Is that the haggis tracker?
And Eddie, give her a little 12.
Right,
on! Do it.
There you go.
There's going to be some editing on that.
The strange thing about it, Eddie, is when you stand up, if I do that, I get quite turned on.
After eights.
That's what
happens when you put them in your pocket.
They all melt.
You put them in your what, Eddie?
You put after eights in your pocket and you melt.
You poke it.
You poke it and then
you poke it.
Aye, you poke it, aye.
And then you sort of Peel the rat and lick it up.
You ready for that? Go for it, mate. Go for it.
Oh, yeah.
Just smelling after it.
It's nice. It's nice, isn't it?
Actually, it's actually that winded on it.
Yeah.
It's a wee bit concerned.
And you broke it.
It's not like you'd have been concerned, Sinclair.
No, it's me.
Johnny.
Matches your T-shirt, Mark.
Yes. Mark, what's that T-shirt?
Oh, have you not noticed?
Is that Nicola? Where did you get that?
Yes.
The what? Say that again.
I thought it was Che Guevara.
No, it's Nicola. Che Guevara.
That's fantastic. Oh, I'm afraid with a kill.
Oh, that's... It's like a mint and chocolate heaven count to one.
It's like a mint and chocolate hilly burg, isn't it?
All I would need was a bit of whiskey in it.
Don't be greedy,
Mark.
That's
a good idea.
It's Mark, whiskey there.
He cares what he's talking about. You know what? That is a great... Keep some...
Come on, Pete, get the surprise, mate.
Come on, little Pete.
Right, the Englishman should wear under a kilt.
Right.
Here we go.
Da, 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 da.
Right, we've got everything, haven't we? One left, nubs.
Diane?
Could you with a shirt, but...
I'll find out.
I'll tell you what, Pinch.
Mary Poppins? Yeah, give it to her, laddie. Yeah. That's extreme. Look at that. Turn around. it's called paragliding. In fact, they're probably smaller. What have they got in there?
There's nothing in there.
Right. Off we'll pop. Everybody's ready. And off we'll go to the hen hole. The cows.
I'll tell you what, I think that little deal would be a nice spot for a cut on top, wouldn't it?
We're all absolutely red hot. Hot stuff, aren't we? I think the coat quite possibly could be coming off soon. Didn't expect this at all. There's a hut up there as well. Well, great night last night. Not too many hangovers this morning. Quite a reasonable time, just after 2 o'clock. We're all up by 8. But the breakfast was just outstanding, absolutely outstanding. Lovely. For £5, everything you could imagine.
get it back in a minute.
Yeah. Visibility, zilch. We're just approaching the hen hole, waterfall. But that's the path going up to the party hut, the disco hut. Oh, it's good. Well, we've just reached the hut, the party hut. How do you pronounce that? Oh, hope. Or chope. Or chope? Or job. So, this is our humble disco hut for the night. Now we've all got to get on. It's going to be a tight squeeze. Yeah. I'm just kidding. It's great, isn't it?
Quite a bit of view, eh?
Can't clean the windows, Mark.
I've just done them.
Have you? You've just done them?
I just took the snow out of the windows. Awesome.
Welcome, there's no messing with Pete's tea, straight on.
Tea.
For Pete's sake, leave him alone.
Pete boy.
Yeah.
Very slippery step.
Solos are us. One of each colour. Should send this to Hillyberg.
They
just show off. Just show offs. Lovely.
Yeah, it'll be right. It's just the light isn't working good enough. Come on, come on.
That's maybe just it's cold. It's
too cold for this
sparkling light.
Disco hat!
This is for you, Al!
The bastardos are back!
Who the fuck is Alice?
Yup! Edit!
Oh, it's the bastardos! Alright, you bastardos!
Celebration! You just want Mark, don't you? That's what it is. You just want Mark.
You want Mark?
See you, Mark! Take care! I know. See you, Pete.
Okay.
See ya.
Cheers.
Bye. Lovely meeting you. We'll do another one soon, okay? Lovely to see you. Bye.